Thursday, staying safe in the summer heat. At 4, when it comes to the level of protection from your sunscreen, what you see on the bottle isn't always what you get.
Most of the sunscreens we tested provided less protection than the SPF listed on the container.
The top brands we recommend. Then at 5, local pools will be packed as the weather heats up, so don't leave it all up to the lifeguards.
You want to be a parent and you want to give them some independence, but you can't stop being a parent.
Keeping your family safe while staying cool. Thursday on News 4.